I was born and raised in Laramore, North Dakota, a small town west of Grand Forks. After graduation, I moved to Minneapolis. I lived there for 27 years. And after that time, I got married in 2000, had a couple of kids, and we decided to move them back here to North Dakota and raise them in a small town atmosphere in a small town school. The security of a small town, which I grew up in,